Williston is blessed to have an excellent school system, and our buildings are really an important and integral part of that system. It's more than just a school. It's more than just two school buildings. The community uses this school 18 of 24 hours a day, almost every day, every week, and every weekend.
There's such a high level of professionalism with the staff, and our student community is just fantastic. It's a community where we really value parents being part of the process. I've actually never seen a school where that tie-in is so great and so part of the culture. I think coming here is truly a privilege for everyone, and I think you'd hear staff say that over and over.
A couple of things kind of came to light as we were looking at the state of the building, and we actually started looking at what the building needs were for the Williston Central School last year, and decided to form a subcommittee of the board to investigate what repairs and renovations would be needed to keep this building safe and improve it for future generations.
Some of the work that we've included under the bond have to do with deferred maintenance due to budget constraints over the years. So we're looking at dealing with roof leaks. We're looking at airflow and air quality in the school. We're looking at updated windows and lighting fixtures. So included in the renovation project are a number of safety issues. I think anyone who's walked into our building knows that the sidewalks are very uneven and there's a trip hazard. We also need to update our sprinkler system, our fire alarm systems, things that really need to be in place for safety purposes.
The infrastructure that we want to replace really is the HVAC system. It is an old system. It's at its end of life. There aren't a lot of parts around to even repair what we have now, and it doesn't work well.
Student learning is really highly dependent on students being comfortable in their setting, and part of being comfortable is quality lighting, quality heating, even airflow. And these are all things that teachers over the years have noticed have had a negative impact on the learning environment with kids.
We're really at this point looking at not only what needs to be done for safety now, but what is the best thing for the school and our kids and the community for future generations, because this building has been here for over 75 years, parts of it, and has survived well, and we want to see that continue for at least that long.
My children walk into this building, and I have twin daughters that are in third grade, so they walked into this building for the very first time this year and felt comfortable. And part of that is that the way that the school district actually integrates this building into K through 8, this feels so nice to be such a central part of the community where the children can walk over to the library and they can go out and use the fields. It's such a great location.
I've lived in Williston a long time, and I've always felt that we were fortunate here in Williston to have a number of resources that have helped our community grow and yet maintain that small community feeling. We have our town meetings here. Town meeting has changed since I was a young fellow, but still it's a place where people can come in the auditorium, in the school, share their thoughts about what they think needs to be done. It's a very neutral setting and people feel welcome here at the school. When you invest in schools, you're investing in your children, and your children are the future.
The board's proposing this bond to the community so that we can make sure that we're maintaining these great buildings that we have already. This building in particular, Williston Central School, has gotten to the point that we can't maintain it with regular funding out of our budget every year. We need to make some large investments in it to ensure that it is a great place to learn and a great place for the community.
And the building and space really help contribute to that overall picture of student development through their years, and it really makes a difference in the end. All those little things come together to help support students to be the best they can be.